You know, but like, I love Jamal Murray. But this is not just like I'm coaching him. We've been together for 7 years and been through a lot of ups and downs. And to see him back playing at the level he's playing at, the first thought for me is just tremendous pride and just so happy for him. Because I saw the dark days coming back from the ACL. So for him to be here playing at the level that he's playing at, I'm just so happy for the young man. He needs to continue to do that. You know, obviously our goal is not done. We have to win this series, and our goal is to win a championship, and he's going to be a big part of it.